Welcome back to our channel. We are here to take you on another interesting extraterrestrial journey. New missions and new opportunities await in the year 2021. Our space technologies and new discoveries have gained a lot of speed and achievement. Every year, there are many space missions and explorations that take place. Today, we are going to bring you some of these incredible space discoveries that took place in 2021. As always, make sure you are subscribed to our channel and click the bell icon so you get updates for all our new content. Now, let's get started. Deep Space Network Upgrades. The Deep Space Network, DSN, is an international array of NASA's giant radio antennas that assist in interplanetary missions. The DSN also provides radar and radio astronomical observations that helps in understanding our solar system and the rest of the universe. The DSN's largest antenna returns to full service in February and is located in the southern hemisphere. Deep Space Station 43 is a 70-meter antenna at the Canberra Deep Space Communications Complex in Australia that has been undergoing repairs and upgrades for more than 10 months. New rover for Mars. NASA's Perseverance rover was scheduled to land on Mars February 18, 2021. It aims to search for signs of habitable conditions on Mars and for signs of former microbial life. The rover landed in the Jezero crater, just north of the equator of Mars. Perseverance is also one of three spacecrafts that are traveling to Mars this year. The orbiter Hope from the United Arab Emirates arrived on February 9, 2021. Tianwen-1, a mission from China, is scheduled to arrive sometime in May of 2021. First commercial moon missions. NASA is working with many American companies to deliver technology to the surface of the moon through the Commercial Lunar Payload Services, CLPS, initiative. The first two missions are scheduled for sometime in 2021. Peregrine Lander will carry 11 NASA payloads to the lunar surface. Five NASA payloads will be carried to the moon on its Nova C lander by Intuitive Machines. These missions will help pave the way in transporting people to the lunar surface. Double Asteroid Redirection Test, DART. Double Asteroid Redirection Test, or DART, is the first mission to demonstrate a planetary defense technique. Basically, NASA is planning to create a defense system that will target incoming asteroids or any heavenly body flying towards our planet. It will travel to Didymos, a nearby asteroid that has its own tiny moon. DART will work to collide with that moonlet to demonstrate whether this system works or not. This extraordinary event is scheduled to launch in July 2021. Psyche, a mission to a metal world. This mission plans to explore a metal-rich asteroid known as Psyche, located in the asteroid belt between Jupiter and Mars. NASA is working to assemble and begin testing the spacecraft for this mission in 2021. Psyche is the 16th asteroid discovered that may consist largely of metals, and it could be the core of an early planet. They hope to gain an understanding of planet formations by exploring what could be the ultimate building block. The mission is scheduled to launch in 2022, and the spacecraft will arrive at the asteroid in early 2026. Lucy mission. Lucy will be our first mission to the Trojan asteroids. This mission derived its name from the fossilized human ancestor Lucy. Likewise, the Lucy mission will revolutionize our findings of planetary origins and the birth of our solar system. During the mission, the spacecraft will complete a 12-year journey towards 8 different Trojan asteroids to be studied. Lucy will launch from Kennedy Space Center in Florida in October of 2021. James Webb Space Telescope. NASA's new space telescope is expected to launch in October 2021 from French Guiana in South America. Webb will orbit the sun at 1 million miles away from Earth. It will be NASA's premier observatory, serving thousands of astronomers worldwide. With a much longer wavelength, coverage, and greatly improved sensitivity, this mission will extend the discoveries of the Hubble Space Telescope. First Artemis mission to the moon. NASA is currently working to send humans to the moon for the first time since 1972. A test flight named Artemis 1 will send an empty Orion capsule around the moon and back to Earth. This mission will be the first integrated test for deep space exploration systems like the Orion spacecraft, Space Launch System SLS rocket, and the ground systems at NASA's Kennedy Space Center. Artemis 1 is tentatively scheduled for launch in November of 2021. Europa Clipper. Europa Clipper is NASA's mission to Jupiter's icy moon, Europa, moving forward with spacecraft fabrication and testing. Europa Clipper will conduct its first detailed study of an ocean world beyond Earth to determine whether Europa has conditions favorable for supporting life. This mission surely could move us closer to the question, are we alone? Europa Clipper is aiming for its launch by 2024. Luna 25. Russia last launched to the moon with Luna 24 in the year 1976. In response to the rapid development of NASA's Artemis program and China's lunar exploration program, Russia has resurrected its Luna program with the 25th planned mission, which is scheduled for October 2021. Luna 25 will be a lander that will head for the south pole of the moon. Luna will feature a new kind of landing technology that Russia plans to use for future robotic missions. That's all for today's video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. Also, make sure you let us know what your thoughts are in the comment section below and subscribe to our channel for more videos just like this. We will be back very soon. Until then, take care.